In this video, you will learn how to add meta description in WordPress without any plugin. Meta descriptions are often referred to as SEO descriptions. They are placed in the meta tag and are always placed in the head element of the pages. By default, WordPress does not create meta description, and you have to add it manually. Here we use Posts excerpt to generate meta descriptions. If you delete the excerpt, the first 600 characters of the article will be used as meta description. Go to the link in the description and copy the PHP code that is in the first step. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance Theme File Editor and open functions.php. As you can see, I am using Bloxy Child Theme. You must create a child theme before making any changes to functions.php. Otherwise, the applied changes will be lost after each update. Watch video number 1 on the channel to learn how to make a child theme. Paste snippet code into functions.php and update file. Go to the post section and write excerpts for them. I use dummy text and some images to write excerpts. Let's check the result. As you can see, the meta description has been correctly added in the head section of the page. That's it. If you do have any question or comments about this, please put them below. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe. And as always, happy web developing.